another beautiful interaction again here with my students.
We've done the substitution, eh? Alright. So, our next stage now is to do what? The next stage? Work down the arithmetic, right? So this becomes, force is equal to what the unit in the first place? It becomes 0.5 times 8. Our first time is equal to 0.5 times 8. Work down the unit, eh? That is what makes it different from this one. Next now is we multiply this times this. So our force becomes what? This times this is what? 8 times 5.
40.
It's 40. So in the right, I'm going to write all the 4 zero. Huh? What are we going to write? 0 and then we carry the 4. Bring it here.